I've always loved to be outside, but at the end of the day, I really didn't know about urban forestry until I was completing my PhD, and a wonderful opportunity came about where my dean asked me if I would stay around and actually develop the first urban forestry program for the Department of Forestry, Wildlife, and Fisheries by myself from scratch. Over the last 7 years, I've developed an urban forestry concentration, and here we have it. When people ask what I do, and I sit there and tell them, I'm an associate professor of urban forestry. The first thing they say is, what is urban forestry? Well, I sit there and tell them, well, you know what forestry is? Well, yes. Well, you know what urban is? Well, yeah, living in cities. I said, well, do you see vegetation in cities? Well, yes. Well, that's one of the main reasons why I'm here, is to help build and keep good vegetation in urban areas, to kind of give back to us. So the tree care industry attracts students who want to give back, who actually like to play outside, but like to play inside. You don't have to just be a tree climber. You could be a consulting arborist. You can be a utility forester. I tell my students at the end of the day, this is not a ladder, it's a jungle gym. You climb all around. You can play wherever you like. All students that have finished out my program, 100% placement rate. I have employers calling me, asking me, please send me a student. Do you have a student? Do you have a student? I'm saying no, they're already gone. I'm giving back, because I care about educating students to go out and actually take care of vegetation that can benefit not just themselves, but the environment around them. We live in this green, gray jungle, and there needs to be a connection between the two and actually bring in partnerships to where people can actually develop it together. You need to join the green industry. It's pretty cool.